This is the new ASUS Zenfone 3 Ultra. It's a 6.8 inch LCD panel, and it's the world's first unibody metal without antenna design. And we are the first one to build in the DTS headphone S 7.1 surrounding sound. And Zenfone 3 Ultra is also building an independent image processor that has been used in the 4K TV. And Zenfone 3 Ultra will be with the 4,600 capacity battery that can last over 12 hour daily usage. And last, we can support high resolution audio that can provide a full entertainment enjoyment for the users. And as you can see, we have the fingerprint reader in the bottom of the front. And you can just use your finger to unlock the screen. And in the bottom, we have the Type-C connection that can support not only the power delivery, but also the display out, that you can connect your HDMI TV or VGA monitor with this connection. And these two ports, we are building the stereo speaker that can offer the maximum volume for among all the smartphones. On this side, this is the power button, and we are offering the dual SIM that can compatible with the two narrow SIM card and one micro SD expansion. In the back, this is a 23 megapixel camera, and with the RGB sensor that can provide a realistic color for imagery and recording. And also, it's a built-in flash in the front, in the rear. And this is the volume key, which can also support the selfie key when you do it like this. It's built in the Qualcomm S652 CPU. In Italy, we are target to launch in August, and the price is about 499 euros.